This police officer was hiding a dark secret for over 2 decades. Sherry Rasmussen was found murdered in the apartment she shared with her husband John Rutan. She had been beaten, bitten on the arm, and shot 3 times in a struggle. The LAPD initially considered the case a botched burglary and were unable to identify a suspect. Detectives who re-examined the cold case files in 2009 were eventually led to Detective Stephanie Lazarus.
They're saying, okay, I fought with her, so I must have killed her.
She had formerly been in a relationship with Rutan, and once told the victim, if I can't have him, no one can. A DNA sample from a cup she had thrown away at the LAPD office was matched to one from a bite on Rasmussen's body that had remained in the files. Lazarus was convicted of the murder in 2012 and is serving a sentence of 27 years to life at the California Institution for Women in Corona.